suffering saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
Oh, fuck.
The frozen forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
No. No, I don't believe you. This is so weird, man.
Rachel Kane never had a TNI. She's gone. But you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. We can breach the central server, you can learn an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Okay. I'm still upset about Rachel. Like, upset.
Listen
to where
I... the sound of my voice! Let
really,
your mind relax!
Am I really starting this again? Really? Is that what's happening right
Let
now?
Because
I don't appreciate this.
Let the bad memories
This is like
fade.
That one mission from earlier.
Let peace be upon you.
Okay, we're good. Fucking no. Alright. Can I get inside here? Please? Thank you. Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing? What the fuck is just, like, falling from the fucking
Surrender
sky?
Surrender yourself to your dream!
Don't let your dreams be
let
dreams!
Them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean! Let them envelop you, comfort you! Imagine somewhere calm! Imagine somewhere
oh,
safe.
No.
Imagine you're in a frozen forest.
Can you fucking not with that whole teleporting shit? Real spooky, man.
Stay with me.
Yup, this is just like that thing I remember. Oh shit. Well, okay. Oh no. But I shot myself in the fucking face, so like, is this me dying like Paul was?
You're standing in a clearing! The trees around you are so tall that they touch the sky!
This is getting pretty fucked up, like, man.
Pure white. Man. All around.
Man.
You can feel the melt on your skin.
But you're not cold. Won't
you
be hard.
You are not cold. You cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You only have to listen.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Do you hear it slowing? You are slowing it. in control. Calm.
We got river zombies.
At peace.
Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! Well, that just fucking happened. Our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts. The only thing holding us back is how far we are willing to go. Where the fuck am I going?
As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts. The only thing... As with any groundbreaking research, our greatest barrier is our own fear, our own doubts. The only thing holding us back is how far we are willing to go. Should the international community refuse to endorse the use of human trials in any form? I have little doubt that we will once again see scientific
progress
fall under the control of
individuals for their own. No fucking wonder why. Damn you, game. Oh my god. Just, what the hell? God, I can fucking destroy it. I can do it. Well, last one. I did it. I saved the city.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think! Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Thank you.
listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
Well, guys, that was Black Ops 3. And that was by far the best campaign, I would dare say, of all of the Call of Duty games. I would dare say. Now, I still, my heart will always lie with the Modern Warfare series, because those are my, like, all absolute favorites. But this game was very well done. And it really showed a growth and kind of like a... It showed some elements that I haven't seen in Call of Duty before. It had actual boss fights. It had some vehicle elements and things that I've seen in other games but have not seen yet in Call of Duty, and Black Ops 3 delivered. It had amazing guns that you could use and customize throughout the whole campaign. It had, like I said, boss fights. And not just fucking, like, hard-ass boss fights. And you know what, the last couple missions? They were fucking hard. The last mission by itself is over an hour. There's a lot of cutscenes in it, but there is a lot of shit to it. And holy fuck. The armor abilities are awesome. The game itself is fun. It's fun. I really thoroughly enjoyed it. And really, well, you're welcome. Really the biggest compliment I can ever give it a game is, would I ever play it again? And honestly, yes, I would play this again. It's genuinely that good, in my opinion. It is very good. And I almost wish they added in a couple choices, like kind of like Black Ops. I know Black Ops 2 did it, where you could have different endings depending on what choices you made. I kind of wish they had kept that theme in, because that's a lot of fun to do, especially, like, you know, Telltale Games is just fucking racking up games with that same motif. But regardless, this is a very fun game, very good game. The storyline is awesome. It built up a real strong emotional attachment to the characters, which is always awesome. I mean, I felt actual loss whenever Kane died. That was fucking tragic. I think this is the first Call of Duty with a love interest. I don't remember there being a love interest in the other games, but this one certainly did, and it almost in some ways felt like Wolfenstein. Just because, like the robotic shit and like all this stuff, it almost felt like the Wolfenstein: The New Order, like the newer game. It almost felt like that, especially with the boss fights and stuff. It kind of was similar. But it still had its own very, you know, very Call of Duty-like taste, and it just delivered. It's a very good game. I've heard a lot of good things about multiplayer. I haven't played zombies yet, but this game is awesome. And I thoroughly enjoyed it.